Hello, this is Massimum 347, the exciting playthrough of Find Them and the Sacred Stones. And today we're going to begin with chapter 14 in Erica's side, and this is also the final chapter in Erica's route before she meets up with Ephraim. So, let's start this thing up. Now, like I said, I'm not taking Ephraim's, Erica's route as seriously. As I have an Asian whip, I might as well promote Cormac while I'm at it. Yeah, make me to even order as well. I might as well. Seriously, if I had other promotional items and stuff, I would just promote my other characters right now, but because remember, it's only Ephraim's route which I max out my levels so I promote. I also get quite a few stat boosting items so my allies might need it. Ross, for instance, needed some extra speed, so I gave that to him. Also, we mentioned my equipment around and bought new things off screen, especially the unlocked staff for Rachel. It's very important. Let's begin with our journey to Johanna Hall. Thanks arrived with reinforcements from Princess Rachel of Wiston. Erica and the allies successfully repelled the Guardian invaders. Still, Johanna Hall remains under siege, on the edge of ruin. En route, Erica learns that the Hall has indeed been captured by Guardo. To rescue Queen Esmir and recover Johanna's sacred stone, Erica leads an assault on the Royal Hall. Chapter 14, Queen of White Dunes. Oh, looks like flashback time. Is it 2 years ago? Yeah, I thought so. I yield. The point is yours, Erica. You're swift, aren't you? Compared to you, dying. I've been bested by fencer by a woman. Pilver crown prince, am I not? That's not true. Oh no, Erica, it is. The people need a strong ruler. They don't want a weakling like me. They want the strength of you and Ephraim, sure. My body is frail. I prefer to spend my time locked away in the castle, reading. I think my father would be better served if someone else took my place. I'm sure the retainers feel the same. You're wrong, Lion. An emperor without compassion will never hold the people's love. And one day, your compassion will surely save us all. I believe that. Erica, thank you. Yes, I will do my best. Even though I lack your strength, there must be some good I can do. There is. By the way, Erica, if it pleases you, would you accept this? Princess Erica, is there something wrong? No, it's nothing. Johanna Hall has been completely caught by exotic soldiers. I'm sorry to report that Queen Esmir is already... And the on giving orders to the troops in the palace is Crown Prince Lion? What is there to give us pause? Should we not storm the palace and retake it by strength of arms? Freya's spy network reports that Prince Lion is an initiate of dark magic. If that is true, even approaching him will be a serious challenge. I heard the prince dislikes violence, Herbert. It could all have been a ruse. Still, if we don't retake the palace, we have no hope of defeating Guardo. We must rescue the queen, no matter the cost. I understand. Let's go. Queen Esmir, please do not resist. I have no desire that you harm you beyond. Carriel, why have you betrayed us? After all these years of loyal service as Johanna's most decorated commander, without you, I could not have ruled these long years since my husband's passing. It was through your unwavering support alone that I still sit upon the throne. You are the cornerstone, Johanna. You have held my trust more than any man. So tell me why. Why have you betrayed us? Why have you betrayed me? Your Highness. No, my Queen. Esmir. It is your own fault. You are too lovely, my Queen. Carlyle. The first time I met you 20 years ago, I saw you in the garden in this very palace, and I was bewitched. Your pale beauty far surpassed that of any flower. I was in the grips of an unforgivable desire. You were the wife of my king, to whom I saw in life and loyalty. I told myself a grand lie that day. I told myself I could be happy simply serving you as your most loyal knight. After years of duty, years of service, years of silence, I became aware once more of the feelings I'd buried deep within myself. How could I leave this world without expressing my true desires? Could anything be more desolate? more devoid of meaning? That is when I made my decision. I would follow my heart and claim your hand as my own. Camill, you forget yourself. You ruin our country and kill our countrymen. Do you think I would be pleased? Did you think I would love you for this? I need no country. I care nothing for my countrymen. I can see nothing but you. If you would only be mine. Camill. Unfortunately, that is not love. That is lust. But anyway, here he is. Camill. And he's not only a sword master. He's actually pretty unique because he has a very unique weapon. The wind sword. Capable of indirect attack, which is basically like magic based. So yeah. This is pretty unique. This is the only sword master in the game, only boss in the entire game, which I can figure of, that has a wind sword. Former leader of Jahana's army. He lost himself for love of his queen. Yep. But again, I don't think that was love. However, you're probably guessing who we're going to promote this chap recruit, but yeah, it's rennac again. And once again, you have to pay, I think it's 9,000 gold this time. There's still quite a bit, which I refuse to pay. So, yeah. And let's see. I need a white shore. I need calm this time because I'm a lockpick, obviously. Let's see. Who else? Gillian would do. And there's Cormac there, but I guess maybe I won't be using him. But yeah, you gotta be quick because he's actually along here, and he keeps and you steal the chest and keep running across here until well he gets everything, and then just and then he makes his leave. So you have to get to him as quickly as you can. But yeah, there are quite a few ways you can actually go here. Pretty much like two ways, sort of. So you can go along here or like here. And it's pretty much your choice. Anyone have anything unique? Ah, they have door keys. But there's no door for here though, is there? Perfect. Then a weaker will go this way. Grab that door key and open that door. Then have a small team go this way. And Erika and Erich and Ewers go here. Now I'm going to need new Tana. I need a fly for this. I think that should do. There he is. Two armed mercenaries, under attack. You there, ready your weapons. What? No, 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 that was never part of the deal. I only fight I'm here for is with the lock of the treasure chamber. Ha! Don't get so excited. I doubt your mercenaries will seek any action at all once your soldiers are finished. Yeah, great. You go do that. Oof, with all these soldiers around, I shouldn't have to lift a finger. I just sit here and wait for them to win the day. Then I collect my pay. No more being ordered around by that selfish princess, no more moronic bodyguard. This is a life. Ada look loves me. But something doesn't feel right. You got that right. Because guess who's here? Yep. Oh wait, now if I move there, yeah, that wouldn't work. Ooh! Really? Wow, that was lucky. A critical hit? Uh-oh. Yours might go and attack me now. That's not so good. Makes me wish I had a physique staff, but, whatever. There we go. There we go. The intern turn, this happens. Hey, Carly. Hey, Carlio. Impressive work you've done here. My compliments. I gave you everything I promised. I opened the hall to your forces. Yes, the palace is mine. My palace. Oh, how do I like the sound of that? Do whatever you want with the royal treasury. The only treasure I wish to leave with you is the queen of my heart. Oh yeah, about your queen. There's been a change of plans. Ah! Don't move, Cardio. You twitch, and the queen dies. Blackheart, what is the meaning of this? Calm down, you'll get her back as soon as I'm done with her. Johannes said your son is around here somewhere. I've got to find it and destroy it. I need a swim to guide me to this hiding place. Do not lay a hand on my queen. Don't get so concerned. I'm not going to harm her. I'm not like that freak Volter. I'm kind to women. But if you make a wrong move, you'll lose your prize. Understood? Yes. There are some annoying pests outside who think they win back the hall. I want you to take care of them. Lose, and the queen will never be yours. If my queen comes to any harm in your care. Yes, of course, and they're all about the might of your sword arm. As long as the sacred stone is destroyed, you'll get all you're asked for. Greetings, Prince. Let's get going. Courage, you will put an end to this. Destroying sacred stones is... What's this? Are you still ill? You know, you're not very princely. Come on, follow me. Courage. Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's a sword weaver. Ah, crap. I could actually die here. If I got fit. Stupid hit weight. Seriously, it's just messed up. I'm not gonna think I might die here. Because of how unlucky I am. Oh! No, I'm fine. Even that hits is still gonna be alive. And of course it still hit! God, I hate my luck. It's insanely bad. Ooh! Nice. Ooh, it's a killing edge. But it's also a hero crest. That would come in handy. Yeah, I know there's a chest there, but I can get it later. There's no thieves in this map. Soap. It's not going anywhere. Man, am I unlucky. Okay, let's see. Wasting time here. Shoot. You see on turn 5, there are actually a lot more enemy reinforcements. Like a lot more. Oh man, this hit rate is killing me. Oh, phew. No quillicles. Oh, I got a hero quest for our troubles. Thank you. Doesn't matter. Because once I recruit him, you know that treasure will be mine. So, yeah. Ooh, never level it. I'm not gonna waste any more time here. Erica, just kill them. Thank you. Jeez. I have such high resistance that these guys can't do any real damage to me. Except this guy could, which is why I'm getting rid of him. Yeah, that'll be fine. Doesn't matter. Oh, forgot about you. Oh, that actually missed? Oh, that could be a blessing in disguise. What the heck? What is with my hit rate today? Wait, that could be a good thing. He's blocking the way. Now he can't be attacked again. Yeah. Maybe sometimes it's good to miss. Thank you. Oh, a gilding ring. Nice. Oh, sniper. Nope. You can finish these guys off harder. You need the experience. Then I can go and raid that chest for the world treasure. Got ya. So far I've been pretty lucky here when it comes to getting these guys, but I think we're looking to win out eventually. Really? I couldn't double him? There we go, let's get rid of those archers now, or is it going to be a pain later on? And there are the reinforcements, more archers. All of them having longbows. Whoa! Wow! Berserk? Didn't see that. Oh wait, I could easily reach with my flyer. It's not too bad. Oh wait. And that guy's an axe weaver. Oh, on his range. That's okay then. Mr. Longbows. Why are you going after Joshua? And there are the reinforcements. Ugh. Maybe I should have brought restore staff. There we go, go. Stupid long bows. That's not good. Wait, those guys don't move either? Oh, never mind, Jimmy. Man, my luck sucks to come to hit. And here come the reinforcements. Yeah. So don't just stay there by turn, or otherwise be attacked by these guys. Very, very annoying. Oh, here's a door key. Let's use that. Nice. Oh, good. That missed. Thank you, Hailbird. Really? Nope. Man, they're all going after you. Nope. Really? But why? That makes no sense. Why berserk her? Even if she was berserked, it wouldn't make a difference because she can't attack. Like, at all. Again, just plain odd. Go. Okay, the dragon sphere. Oh, yeah, there we go. Wait, that's it. Joshua. He's gonna have to block the way right there. No, we're not gonna miss it. No, he's about to go that way. Yeah, I better go block it, just in case. Yep, see? All these guys. The good news is Joshua can handle them. Gideon can handle these guys. Go for the Hailbird and get them in one shot. Even if I can't double hit them. It doesn't matter. Hey, you have that elixir? Because I could use it right now. Yes, yes I could. Actually, I'll use that door key as well. There we go, that's better. Get rid of the guys with javelins. They're the most annoying. Oh, keep it up, Gideon. Oh, that hail bird is really getting used to here. Dang it! Uh-oh. Oh, well the good news is, I got no two chests now, so I don't have to put Calm in grave Really? Idiot! That sniper could have got me instead. He would have been a far better shot. That was dumb of you guys. Very, very dumb. Now I have free- now I'm free to run across the other way without that sniper. Man, how many of these guys are there? It's ridiculous. Seven to that, six and seven, that's 13, 20. I'm gonna need that elixir back. Got ya. You can't go anywhere now. The longbow has its uses. There. Don't need it because I have the unlock staff. More of these guys. Keep going, Gilliam. Just keep going. I did take quite a few chances here, but somehow it's paying off. Oh, got leather. Wow, actual speed. Great. That's not gonna hit me. Not in a million years. Nope. Yes! Reached him just in time. Blasted shamans. Oh wow, level 19. Oh, it wasn't a good level. Only got two of these left, let's use them up. Oh, that's a critical. Nice. Eh, that could have been better. There you are. Aha! So this is where you wandered off to, rennac. Princess Eirika. Oh, come with me. Wait! Hold on now, go with you where? Look, I'm sorry, I've been hired by the Guardians Empire, and... Hello, I'm talking to you! Rennac, whatever is the matter, I promise this to your story later, but now we must be going. No! I'm no servant like that like that cook, Dozler. I'm a mercenary. I scored you to win a psycho I was hired to do, didn't I? You have no right to drag me across creation without any pay whatsoever! Is this about your wages? I believe you receive ample compensation. Ample? Do you even know what that word means? You're the Princess of Weston. I thought work for you would pay well. Yet your purse strings is knotted tight, and I've almost been killed so many! The joy that comes from doing good is not something that can be purchased. There, or better, let's go. No! I don't want to go! Writing about you is... And there she goes. Oh, by the stones, why did I ever take that job in the first place? We must hurry, rennac. Why, I'm coming. And there we go. Ugh, managed to recruit him. Alright, everyone. Time to make our way around down here. And I think that's it for those cavaliers. And the same goes for the archers. Good. Where to go? Oh, they have a thief down there, actually. Yeah, everyone else make the way along here. It makes more sense. Ugh, really? Annoying, aren't you? Bastard reinforcements. That's a bit of a risk rushing, but yeah, it's like it's paid off. Oh, no. Hell no. That's... No. And you're probably wondering, where's the other secret shop then? It's actually around this corner right here. And I think the only way to get to it though is with a flyer. You can't walk over that, can you? Oh, you can? Oh, it's just... Oh, it's just there. Oh yeah, you can walk over it. Thought you couldn't. Like a fence. Kind of embarrassing that our heroes could not get past a simple fence. I'm gonna need some healing here. I'm gonna wait till everyone else is together first. Before I go back. And then we can storm this place. I'm not going to even bother buying anything there, because I already did near the secret shop, but I'm just going to show you where it is, for those guys who are curious. You know, you could be playing the eirika ramp. Ow! Alright, eirika, you make your way up. Maybe I should give it to the heavy lance instead. That would make more sense. Come on. Wow. There. Heavy spear. Well, the good news is that guy in the front doesn't move. But it kind of looked like he did in the first turn. But no, Peter stays there. Is this gonna hit too? Yeah, I thought so. Nice. Oh! Ah, phew. Can't get me from there. I forgot that guy sure shot. Alright, let's in here. That's it. Huh. I thought we were a lot more tougher guys in here. Alright. There we go. Oh no, it's not around here. Yeah, no, it was definitely the side. Really, that's the end of the reinforcements. I don't mean there being any more than that. Oh! Now these guys are moving. There we are, fully healed. Reminds me of those vulneraries. Good, that sniper's all the way over there. That gives me the chance to get rid of these guys with my long range magic without fear of the sniper. He only goes near you if you're in his range. I lured him over there, so he's not going to be a problem. This level kind of drags on though, as of where everything is positioned. Annoying, but not much you can do about it. Got ya. Oh, that's embarrassing. Come on, eirika. You can seize that throne. Whoa! Another crit! Nice! Get out of my way. We have a throne to seize. Thank you. Oh, I got the longbow, that's why. Yikes! Yep, wind sword is extra damage. Not fun. To go the other way actually. But first of all, I need to lure that guy. Yeah. Stop making him leave on this wall. We need to get to the other side anyway and help him out. In case he needs some kind of backup. You never know. Really? Can't hit him. Well, I mean, you can't do any damage. Oh, there you are. Hope he never lived. Oh yeah, we got you now. I need to get with that sniper anyway, so I can show you the secret shop. Maybe that's why he's there in the first place. Makes sense. Yeah, bye sniper guy. Alright, Rennac. Head to the secret shop. There, now we can all move on forward. Yeah, bye! Oh, right. Now to fight off this guy. He's pretty tough, though. Let's see who that secret shop is. And get all the treasures? That's cool. Huh. We did pretty good. It's annoying though, the way this place is designed. No matter which way you go, it's gonna be a long way round. It's annoying, that's just how it is. Wow, he has a good hit rate. Yep, well he is a sword master. He's gonna be tough. I just wanted the two of us. Two. That's not going to be easy. Come on guys, make it, you can make it. Ooh. I love those claws, but you did pretty well. Not nearly as horrible as the last chapter. Alright, now secret shop should be... Here it is. Here it is, right here, if you're curious. I don't need to go to it, but it's right there if you need to. Actually, I think I will stay there. Maybe I'll send an item to help you defeat that guy. Said soul matters are tough. No! Damn his critical hit rate. Really annoying. Whoa! That's much better. Oh. Of course that hit. Yeah, you see? That's the power of supports, guys. Without those, I'd be in a lot of trouble. He can hit me twice? No crit, but still. Annoying. Ooh. Thank you, support. Ah, that's because it's doing resistance, so of course that's not losing much damage. Interesting. Because I have it hits twice. Whatever. Wait a minute. I do have a gilding ring. Oh, wait, where's the gilding ring? Oh, you have it. Yeah. I'll promote you. That should give you the edge you need. Turn him into, let's see, a bishop. Maybe this will be his boss. In case I need it. Oh wow, yeah, maybe I don't need him after all. Ooh, nice stat. I'm not going to use you though, but... Really? Whoa! Queen Ismere, I have no pity for you. There we go. Done and done. I promoted you for nothing, Arthur. Eh, whatever. This is as good a place as any. Alright, Your Majesty, hand over the Sacred Stone. I know nothing of the Sacred Stone's keeping place. Don't waste my time. My partner sees everything. When the rebellion began, you went straight to the palace altar. You had hoped to prevent us from smashing the Sacred Stone, but you have the Stone of Jahana right with you right now, don't you? Hand it over, cooperate, and I'll let you live. I cannot. Oh, give it up, will you? I have no time for games. If you resist, I'll just kill you and take it anyway. Hold. You mustn't harm her, Kalach. Shut up, Prince. My orders come from higher than you. You're not going to start disobeying his word, are you? Last chance. Give me your sacred stone. I cannot. A queen to the end. I like you. You've got guts. Goodbye. Ah. And here's the sacred stone. That makes two for me. I'm on a roll now. And another sacred stone has been destroyed. Guardo, Ferelia, and now Jahana. Only two stones remain. What should I do? Kikarich, you must help her. Leave her. Let her last breath be a harsh and ragged wasp. She's not long for this world. Why, if you really want to help her, you deliver the final blow yourself. No, I couldn't. What a joke. I have a little work to wrap up in the hall before we leave. You should hit the road pretty soon too, Prince. I wonder where Queen Esmir is. I heard she was in the throne room, but there's no sign of her. And there's no sacred stone either. We must search quickly. Lion! Eirika. Wait, Lion, don't run away. My brother and I have been so worried about you. We know more than anyone gentleness of your spirit. Your father is deranged, isn't he? That's why we guard and invaded Rennac, right? Tell me, Lion, please, tell me what has happened. I'm sorry, Eirika. I've wanted to see you and Ephraim for so long now. I wanted to see you so that I could apologize. The invasion of Rennac, I couldn't stop it. I'm sorry, but I still cannot talk to you. Not yet. You have a reason, don't you? I can't talk about it now, but I promise I will tell you everything someday. I see. I believe you, Lion. I must tell you I'm a little relieved. I was afraid you changed as much as your poor father has. I'm so glad. Me too, Eirika. No, you have changed. Even more beautiful than you were before. Lion, I'm sorry. I have to go, but please remember this. This war started because I was too weak to stop it, but I'll always be your friend. Lion. Eirika, what are you doing? It seems Queen Esmir has been found. This way. Yes, I'm coming. Queen Esmir. Is she... We're too late. Her injuries are... She will not last much longer. Joshua. Joshua. Queen Esmir. Oh, Joshua. Where is that boy? Queen Esmir. Please forgive me, Joshua. I was a foolish mother. I was so intent on being queen, I spared no time to be your mother. But I loved you nonetheless. Please understand. I know, mother. Joshua. Joshua. Really is you, Joshua, my son. I'm sorry, mother. I should never have left you. I have no excuse. I wanted to see the world as a man, not as a prince. I wanted to be worthy. I planned on returning by your side afterward. I was so foolish. If I had been here, I could have. No, it's fine. You're here now. Listen to me, Joshua. The sacred stone China has been destroyed. The one who attempted to cut it, the one who attempted Carol, is responsible. What? Who was it? Carry the dark stone. It is the origin of all this. It should not exist. Joshua, you must. Our country, our people. I understand, mother. Thank you, Joshua. I have something I must give you. This is. It's one of the sacred twin relics, unique to House Johanna. He who would rule our land must possess it. I've watched over it since your father passed away. I kept it safe and waited for this day to come. Mother, I have it now. I understand its meaning. Joshua, my dear, sweet child. Mother. And with that, we get it out of the room. And Excalibur. This is a pretty powerful sword. And it also gives you plus 5 resistance. And Excalibur, which gives you plus 5 speed. It's been more than 10 years. I'd grown tired before my entire palace life, so I just left. I wrote a farewell and left the palace, taking nothing with me. I felt I could never understand the people while I stayed sequenced in the castle. I abandoned my identity and roamed the continent, working where I could. I wanted only to be wary of becoming king. I knew one day I would return. Gods, I was so foolish. I was such a child, and I see it now. I was simply rebelling against my mother, punishing her for tending to her duties. I was a fool, yes, but I learned much over these 10 years. I have learned about the hearts of our people, how they need to be governed. I have learned how our country needs to change and to grow. I have learned much, but I have lost much more. Mother. Prince Joshua, I made a promise. I must continue where she began. I will help defeat Guarda, I will defend Jahan and her allies. I know it doesn't sound like me, but on behalf of Freya, I came to Jahan with a letter to the throne. I give it to you. Prince Joshua Jahana, let us fight together. Rennac, Freya, Rustam, and Jahana. 4 nations, united. Yes, I suppose that's true. My brother is with us as well. And if it were possible, Lion, I wish you could be here with us too. Fire! Fires have broken out all through the hall. What? The curtains were soaked in oil, with torches set about the hall. It's a trap! Someone did this during all the fighting! He must flee quickly before the flame engulfs us all! Berserker, you must evacuate! I know, Joshua, we must go now! No, Mother, forgive me. Is everyone well? Did anyone get left behind? We all made it. So smoky that it's hard to tell, but we're here. What a cowardly act, setting fire to the palace hall. But we've escaped without injury. The enemy's track has failed. No, it hasn't. Assemble the troops now. The enemy is coming. What did you say? This is the reason for the fire, to drive us from the palace. They'll be attacking soon. No other plan makes sense. How is it you know that? Princess Erica, I've just received word that Guardian reinforcements have headed this way. There are two armies, led by General Volta and Kalach. No! Two armies? They're willing to send so many here, and yet the capital defenseless? Why does everyone seem so distraught? It matters not who stands in our path. We shall smite them all with the power of righteousness. But it's okay. It's going to be very difficult for us to continue. One of Guardia's generals alone is more than a match for us. Compound that with the exhaustion of our troops. I'm not sure if we can... Bah! With Jahanna forming flames, with no place to hold up and dig in for a siege. We have to retreat. We have to win ourselves from time. Ourselves time to form a plan. Guardia has sent two generals. What could be happening in our capital? And what of Ephraim? Is he still alive? However. And with that, we are done with chapter 14, Queen of the White Dunes. A lot of close calls there. Yeah. But I made it. Yeah, this chapter can drag on because of the way the place is structured. But I did pretty well. If it weren't for those supports, that boss would take a lot longer to beat. And that wind sword is a pain. But we made it. Oof. But yeah, that's it now, guys. We're no longer doing Erica and Ephraim's routes. Woots. I've done both of them. From now on, we'll be chapter 15 and onwards. Both Ephraim and Erica are being the same party. However, there are a few differences depending if you take Erica's route and Ephraim's route during certain chapters, but both chapters are still exactly the same, just with minor differences, like during dialogue. But I'll tell you about that as we go through the chapters. But with that, this is Mastering 347, the Games of Lights and RPG the Platformer. Stay classy.